I'm expecting rainfall to continue through a big part of tonight. Should be heavier early compared to what it'll be toward morning, but I'm also tracking colder air that'll push in with a cold front into your early part of your Friday morning. And of course, the temperatures dropping behind that front, falling into the 20s by Friday afternoon. So overnight, sliding into the upper 30s first thing in the morning, rain showers likely, the chance of some thunder around, and a moderate rainfall not out of the question here, especially through the first half of the night. Tomorrow, though, temperatures keep on falling, a chance of rain showers early, and then changing to a little snow at times as we go into the mid-morning hours and even into the afternoon. A small chance of a snow shower, temperatures falling out of the upper 30s on into the middle 20s. Now, looking ahead into your weekend, Saturday starts dry but cold in the upper teens. I am still watching a southern storm system that'll try to throw some snow showers our way Saturday afternoon into Saturday night. Now, the best chance of that would be from Youngstown to the south and east. Could even mix with a few raindrops into your Saturday afternoon, but watching that system closely, as if it lifts northward another 100 miles, we will be looking at heavier snow. So it's one we need to keep an eye on into the middle part of your weekend. That'll be gone by Sunday, low 40s, and then here comes the heat again next week. Upper 50s Monday, mid 60s Tuesday, 50s on Wednesday, but those warm temperatures will also bring some wet weather once again, with the chance of rain showers around through the first part of the week.